alternating barrel rope slam. Go with the underhand grip, shoulders back, chest is out. And flip those barrel ropes. Arms in front of you. You wanna have a nice pattern with both of the barrel ropes. Keep looking straight ahead. Keep your knees slightly bent. Keep your abs engaged. Try not to wobble on one side to side. Just use the arms right in front of you. As you see, I do not have a lot of space. I did the in between two cars to show you that you don't need a lot of space for those.